Children should do homework on their own because it is given by teacher to them only. If parents are going to, you know, support them, then obviously parents are using their brain to solve the problem, not children are using. Then how the, you know, curiosity and intelligence of the children will grow, because it is only for them and it is easy. If they will do it by themselves, then obviously their knowledge and, you know, curiosity and intelligence will increase.
Yeah, but don't you think that he is a kid, and when parents help the parents help their kid in every aspect, they help in doing all activities, so why shouldn't they help with the homework? They help their children to do homework.
I think this is what wrong with Indian parents, I believe. See, what Indian parents think, that their son or their kids are like puppet, and they want, you know, make them dance whatever
no,
they want.
But that is a kid. You must be, there must be a guidance, that because guidance is very important. If you will not help him, then who will come and help him?
See, I have seen a lot of parents, like, if I give example of my home, when my brother was in fifth class, their teachers gave him homework of, you know, drawing something. So my parents at that time, I know they were wrong. They did by themselves because my brother was not good in drawing.
But then
so
when
obviously
just see that.
No, just tell me, is that good? Is that good that the drawing which was meant for my brother did by my parents? Is that good?
No, that is
obviously
not good.
Not,
but,
yeah.
but he did his work. I'm not saying that
he
someone
did. It.
But he did it. You said that he painted that drawing.
No, I said my parents did.
Yeah, exactly. Whosoever is. But that is wrong. I'm saying that they should help them. Not. It's not meant that you work them, you do their work. It's up to you, just help them. So, and if I talk about that, parents help their children till the age of till the class of 8-9. So because that time that age is not I think that age is not mature enough, that boy is. So parents help them.
But what happened with this, like, children are getting help from childhood, like Indian, if I talk about Indian students,
yeah, I think
they're getting help from parents only, yeah. Then after, you know, after 10, then their parents decide that what they have to do. After 12, their parents decide that they have to become engineer,
no,
or doctor.
But that,
not these children, that's why in quota,
yeah, again, this thing that parents shouldn't decide the future of the children.
But it is
in the childhood, they must be careful about the children. They must pay guidance to the to their children. And if they help their children in doing their work, so what's wrong in it? Every parent.
No, I agree with you. They should do guidance, but they over guide them because of it. You know the intelligence of the kid. Think in that manner that my parents are the only thing who are going to help
but
me out.
If you're ready, but if your kid is not able to make A, B, C, D, then you will tell him that how to make A or B or C, D. So what's wrong here? You are just helping him. You are not doing his work.